A man is headed to trial for an Omaha murder. Take a look. He's Kye Moss, and he waived his right to a preliminary hearing one day before he was scheduled to appear in court. He's 33 years old. Police found him in Minneapolis. He's facing charges of first-degree murder for the shooting that killed Addrell Taylor on Oakwood Circle near 17th and S Streets back on August 3rd. Taylor was 27 years old.